Pavel Datsyuk, he made his debut in the KHL with CSKA Moscow on Monday. Showed off a new move by scoring with his head. Oh, is this even allowed?
No, okay.
It was disallowed.
So the goal was disallowed. It was disallowed, but like, if there's
one guy who plays hockey that just constantly creates new ways to score that we've never seen before,
it's Pavel Datsyuk.
He does things. Hockey's been around for a long, long time, and every time he does something, you're just baffled. Who would even think to head it in? I know it didn't count, but it's still fun to watch.
You know what? Pavel Datsyuk, in my opinion, goes down as one of the most underrated, despite being rated, players of all time.
Wow.
He does. And if you can go on YouTube, actually, you should check out a couple links that he does some a skating clinic with the Fox Detroit Trevor Thompson. He used to work at that Sportsnet here in Canada. He's Pavel Datsyuk just basically takes him to school, like a game, try to get the puck off me stuff, and you should watch what he does. Pizzo, you're a Red Wings fan.
Incredible.
You got to see his fantastic glory for years, and I love the man.
I want to